Tonsils are located at the left and right walls of pharynx. Sometimes, tonsils can swell so big that they disrupt the respiratory system. Surgery is then necessary to be performed. Tonsils are also found in the nasal cavity, behind the pharynx, and these can also swell, causing much discomfort.